Yo, shout out to Savon the Don, man. This man been supporting since day one. Gang, I appreciate you. Hey, if y'all want to see reactions, go to his YouTube.
This some shit they can move in a party. You little niggas who move are retarded. Bro, I'm still on the move for the target. We gon' run up that money regardless. I don't need me a mic, you can give me a Glock. I'm really focused on zipping the op. They tryna tell if he breathing or not. He probably gon' stop, I can bring him the box. I'm tryna figure a way, I'ma get it. Run through my city, I'm probably the sickest.
What is up and what is good, YouTube? It's your boy, Savon, and I'm back to you again. We're in a new video. Now, as you seen by the title, we got Doobie with Toxic. Now, this artist, he is, I've never been able to see him live or something, but I do listen to him a lot. And when Caskey came here back in November, he actually performed a song that he made with Doobie. So this, I'm really excited to get into this. He talked about this for a while. It's called Toxic. The video comes out in about an hour or two. So we finna dive right into the audio, and I'm gonna watch the video on my own later, but I want to dive into this because Doobie and Caskey, artists like that, they have like low-key bars where you have to like go back and re-listen and see what they said. So let's get into this. Toxic, don't want to waste a lot of time. Let's dive right into it.
I hate that I love you. I think that you're toxic. A little obnoxious and a little psychotic. You need a doctor because a pill and some vodka ain't gonna mess with your problems. Want you down the whole bottle. You still feel it when you wake up. Wish it all go away so you take one. Never knew how to hide your emotions. You push them to the side. Now you gotta face them. You lie to yourself until you start to believe it. You need me the most when you have no one to speak to. You prove my turn, you never put me first. You can't give me a reason not to get up and leave you. So let's talk.
This song, I really, just so far, I always say with the guitar, is always fire. Like, that's crazy, man. This song, I really messed with this song already. Just because everything, like, he's talking about something serious. Like, he normally just be talking, you know, rapping. But this, you know, he really talking about, you know, something serious.
Do you love me? I doubt it. Why do I even speak to you? I don't need you. How could I ever forget how you forgot all about me? Try to hide your reality, girl. You're so see-through. Girl, you're toxic. You're so bad for my health. Girl, you're toxic. Still want you out of myself. Girl, you're toxic. I want you out of my head. Girl, you're toxic. Your love for me is poison. Poison. Do I look good? It's retort. Your heart think my last name Lane's hot tort. Poison. Do I love you? I ain't sure. You only think about me when you're sitting there bored. Poison. Just like every rose has its thorn, you know it cuts like a knife, but I'm still one more. Poison. All I am to you is a corpse. If I'm already dead, what's the point? Yeah. I don't.
Man said, all I ever am to you is a corpse. Like, this, like, he really, like, he mixing it in with the vocals. I like this. Like, one of my favorite songs by him is Nikki Six, and this one really fired. I'll put this one probably above that one. This one crazy. He on some different stuff.
Do no BS. Look at the chain and say VVS. She ain't got no reflex. She sat the whole thing and even bust a sweat. You throw all your problems inside of a bottle, try to drink them away. Ooh, I don't need you. You lie to yourself, but you ain't changing your outcome. Look at me in my face. Girl, you're so see-through. Girl, you're toxic. You're so bad for my health. Girl, you're toxic. Still want you out of myself. Girl, you're toxic. I want you out of my head. Girl, you're toxic. Your love for me is poison.
I didn't expect him with the, I mean, the vocals is actually decent. Like, I ain't expected this song pretty much over. It's like about 259, but like, this, I give this one a 10. I always say on here, when it's a guitar and a beat, it's always just gonna be fire. I mean, nowadays people, they take guitars and just put it on beats, and a lot of times they sound similar, but they just gonna be fire most of the time. And I feel like Doobie, one of them artists that he got a lot of guitar in his music, and that's part of the reason why I really like him. Plus he got bars and stuff. He, like I said, the low-key bars, and this one mixed in with the vocals and stuff was really nice. So like, I give this one a 10. Video comes out, like I said, in an hour, so make sure y'all checking it out and stuff. I think he's supposed to be going on a tour this year or next year as well. I missed him last time because he was at a venue that was really far out for me, so I couldn't go see him. So next time I make sure I want to see him. Hopefully going tour with Caskey, that tour would be crazy. But we got one more video after this. Make sure y'all tuning in too and have post notifications on. So make sure you checking out Toxic. It's out on all platforms now. I'm Savon Don, I'm out. I'm really ballin' when you